Surprise! Oh shit! I didn't even see him!
Come on, head off! Head off!
Fuck!
Head off!
Oh, fuck you!
Yes!
Fuck you!
Yes!
Fuck you!
It fucking I never get hit once!
Fuck
every fucking
time.
Fuck
off.
And we're back and Tails away. We have to find the Chaos Emerald and there's only one place we know where it is. I'm sure you know where it is. Holy crap, the colour has kinda gone to hell.
I fucked it.
Wow, do you really not know where you're going?
No.
It's actually near the start.
Fuck, I never fucked it. Help.
I'll laugh if you fall out by accident. You always keep making it back here. What the fuck? And now it shoots you with a laser beam.
That'd be pretty fucking cool.
Yeah, an ancient temple of fucking futuristic technology. With modern day technology.
I can't even find a fucking ladder, I'm not gonna lie.
It's because you dropped the gun where you were going. Let's go that way. But the Chaos Emerald isn't that far.
Wow! There's a Chaos Emerald! Wait up! Stop!
Stop! Peep! And now I hope you're ready for an ancient toilet. And now in the bog you go. Trying to get the second emblem in this level is a pain in the arse because you need to build a combo up.
What off?
You just need to cost it to go through a gate issue.
I fucked it already.
Just past the level gives you a story completion, but getting the second emblem, it's why I've never gotten all the emblems in this game.
Because it's the
same
combo shit.
Aye, because you don't get a score of D finishes. Oh yeah, this is a sub game. I think Tails the only person that actually gets a sub game as part of the main story that's not Sky Chase. Because Sonic has Sky Chase and that's about it. Because he doesn't have to play Twinkle Circuit. And we found the frog! And I've got 56 seconds too. And I'm surprised you've never found a new life yet. I'm getting worried.
I'm too good.
Oops! I wonder where I am.
Yeah, we're in the mystical ruins here. So once again, Tails has now gone to the past. Well, not once again, but
This V8 is fucking item, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, what I don't like with the joystick is you won't actually see it if you fly about. Because it's, for some reason, it's off-screen.
Fuck.
But you have to be close to it to see it. But if you want a bit of, if you want some advice, it's on one of those circular dirt parts, circular parts of your dirt.
Circular parts of your
dirt. Either dirt parts that are basically just circles you.
The parts?
Just them in general. Oh, look at that, right at the start.
You found the rhythm badge. To do continuous tail attacks, hold the action button down.
Here's the part. There's never a time where you mainly that you definitely you actually need this. So really, you're not allowed to leave this area to progress until you get that aim, which I don't think really seems. It seems weird because you don't really need that
okay,
ability.
So you can't go okay.
There's never a time when you need to use it.
Yeah, just get the fuck out of here. Yes, I do.
No.
Why did you get that option? Oh fuck, this is it.
The servers are the 7 Chaos Emeralds. Hello there, friend. How are you?
What were you saying before?
Huh. It's something my grandmother taught me. I'm never to forget it. It goes like this. The servers are the 7 Chaos. Chaos is power. Power enriched by the heart. The controller is the one that unifies the chaos. But I'm still not sure what it all means. But the number 7 is the same as the number of emeralds there are.
Emeralds?
Forgive me, but I don't think we've ever met before. I'm Tikal. And you are?
That was Big the Cat, and we were making fun of him during that cutscene. Don't worry, we're going to riff my new one when we get to his story.
The time has come at last. This new plane should work a lot better. I've ironed out most of the problems. So, here it goes. Emerald, do your stuff. Ready, Sonic? Here I come! Tornado 2, clear for takeoff! Away we go! We'll be right back.
right, Tails! Way to go! This plane's cool! Now what do you say we nail those guys?
You got it! Hang on!
Back to the Sky Chase. This is a longer one.
Sure. The traitor one.
F1. It's the one you can most likely get a hit a lot more on.
Challenge is fucking sexy.
So then I get hit a lot on this year.
This? I'm not shooting good. I'm surprised they've not brought out any more Cook Mama games for like fucking VR and shit like that.
Well,
though.
Yeah!
Granted, I think
they're fucking Nintendo games.
Did they not bring out Gardening Mama or some shit like that?
The Gardening Mama, Babysitting Mama.
I think Gardening Mama was spoiled by that fucking socialist.
Cooking Mama Peter version.
What's that? Cooking vegan shit or some fucking.
You're basically an evil mama who's actually killing a chicken, and she's very evil looking, she's covered in blood and guts, and then eventually she's cleaned up and starts making a more veganized food. It's not just like a non-animal. And I'm like, what the fuck's the point in this shit? Why is Peter making games? We've got a Mario one with a Tanuki that Mario ripped the skin off it, he's chasing him down for his fucking skin back.
To be fair, they've got a Minecraft server.
Let me guess, you can't kill the animals for the.
I'm pretty sure you can't kill the animals. I think if you do, I think you'll poison the back or some shit.
See, you can't play Minecraft the way it's designed for. Does that mean you can't make fucking chickens? Fuck! Because technically you're abusing chickens, you.
I'm not gonna lie, I'd like to play that Cook Mama game. Possibly for the channel and straight as I think, fuck you.
I mean, you should join Peter. Join me at what? Not you, Peter, I'm talking about Peter. Yeah, I'm Peter, I'm right here, I'm Peter. Are we really doing this?
Are we really doing this?
I heard Daddy White said Peter. That doesn't make any sense!
Who would want to be Peter?
I'd be a Peter. I said P and Peter. I'd be a Peter. Not the actual Peter, but Peter.
I'm getting fucking wombo combo.
Yeah, this is the one you'll definitely get tripped on the most.
Fuck!
Fucking die.
I'm trying not to.
Don't worry, you're
Billy.
Near the end of. Oh my god, one hit point left.
Fuck off. Don't jinx me. There you see me come in clutch.
don't jinx it!
Oh, fuck.
Don't stand there! You missed every fucking shot.
Who?
Did you dead?
Fuck this game.
Oh, you got it! Oh my god, you got it! I was starting to get worried! I wonder if he actually did do it during our sequence, didn't he start shooting again? Oh, he skipped the entire.
My bad.
Ranking. We don't even know who he likes to train again.
Coming in tight!
Tails, we gotta land on the egg carrier!
Oops! We got a problem here!
What now?
I forgot to put in the landing gear!
Whoa! Wow! This thing is really huge!
No time to gox on it! We gotta find Amy!
You're right, pal! Let's get busy!
the air carrier. And I'm trying to remember how fucking long we've been going for.
They're spraying the deck.
Book it down! Okay. BRB, we're going to cut right here for a minute, just so I can do some work on it. Sure, I've got that little cut there, just have to check how long we're going for.
Don't get any ideas, Sonic! You have no idea what this vessel can do! How about I give you a little sample?
Doesn't listen to me.
I guess you weren't expecting that, were you? There's only one way to get to me, Sonic, and that's through the sky, Death. I doubt if you can make it. Ha ha! I dare you!
Just watch me. Bring it on, Eggman!
So, this must be the sky deck, huh?
Is that really necessary?
Nope.
Fine, you.
This one you could easily die on if you're not careful. So we're gonna be hit. We're gonna be hit the first game over.
Fuck you, brother.
See you later, Tails.
Because when I'm doing this, I always like to sprint. I always sprint ahead. Right, so you don't know what to do. So.
Come on. Tails.
All right, fuck me then. Just forget what. Forget what. Just you then.
What have I done better than you?
I've never attempted that.
Is that then for the centre part?
Yeah, you might have to go to the middle. You might have to go to the middle. Sonic is stuck somewhere. This is the one level that I feel like you could beat Sonic the easiest at.
So I'm gonna eat the stuff one.
Good.
Oh, he's moving.
Yeah, Sonic tends to get stuck on this level most of the time.
I'm not going to hit you. Oh, fuck it.
Yeah, because the acid actually does break it. Well, you're going the right way. You're not going to do a me as you nearly did a me. And that's... you're done. Wow! That cannon's got a fire. Wow! Okay, straight off, for someone that didn't remember a lot of the shit he was doing, I'm surprised you were able to know the routes to take
her. Oh, I was just doing anything that I could. If I've seen it, it's flying towards
it. That wasn't too bad.
You know what? That's a good motto to live by.
I almost got... it looks like I got an extra life. Almost two.
Yeah! Is that it?
Sonic, we should check out the bridge!
Why are you made the fucking believer in me?
Where the fuck am I going? First thing more.
Upstairs here. From the Sonic short. Oh god, stop it, quick, soon! When Eggman was on it.
Stop this crazy thing!